Hi, everyone. On behalf of EA Sports, welcome to the game. And the game is substantial. There is no lukewarm feeling about either of these two teams. It is Pittsburgh, and it is Philadelphia.
Met for the first time back in 1967, Doc, and I think the more they play, the more dislike there is, both on the ice and off the ice, one of the best rivalries in the entire National Hockey League. And when the Penguins play the Flyers, this rivalry between the two cities extends well beyond the ice surface, branching into the football stadiums and ballparks. We can expect all of Pennsylvania to be watching.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Marc-Andre Fleury gets the call to the goal crease. Half his life ago, at age 15, he was playing major junior hockey for the Cape Breton Screaming Eagles, and he dreamed of making a save that would win his team a Stanley Cup. He did just that for Pittsburgh in a Game 7 10 years later. Steve Mason is a big man in goal, 6'4", over 215 pounds, a right-hand catching netminder from Oakville, Ontario. All he did his rookie year in Columbus was lead the NHL in shutouts with 10. That also got him the Calder Trophy for Rookie of the Year. The crowd's really getting into this as we're ready for the opening faceoff. Keep an eye on Claude Giroux, as Flyers fans have seen him go from a top 9 forward to a top 6 to the top 1. And we are underway. First period of action, and there'll be plenty of action between these two.
The Penguins had a lot of things clicking in their last game, and it resulted in the win. Confidence is high coming into this one.
The battle continues. He can't get free. Great job on a cut pass. Back near the blue line, Bagudas. He takes that point pass. Oh, missed the net. The Penguins have gotten to center ice. Now it's directed to Crosby. Snaps a shot. Off his helmet mask. And possession seized by Claude Giroux. Knocked right off the stick. Let's it go. Got in the way of that one, too. He's pinned and held at the boards. Kicked in his skates by Strike. Big hit there. These two teams have that reputation. I'll bet some more are coming. Looking for options up the wing. Good place to shoot from, and he does. And so down it goes, and icing is called. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
Fleury's had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight, make it difficult for him to see the puck.
A terrific scoring chance denied. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Letang's a difficult player to play against. He finishes almost every check, and as a result, he has among the highest hit totals in the league.
The Penguins with a face-off win. Nicely into the zone. Snapped out of the air. And a whistle.
An excellent glove stop on a relatively easy shot, but he's in perfect position to make any type of save.
Over 9 minutes played here in the first. It is tied at Cobb. Good reach there. Good quick poke check there. Save! And he holds on.
Mason's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Pittsburgh's got it again. That terrific challenge, outstanding save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Collector's item. Every fantasy team will receive a limited edition bobblehead.
Mason's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Defensive zone win.
Propelled to McDonald. The Flyers through the neutral zone carrying on.
Gets in, looks over his options here.
Got it in his own end. Making progress in the defensive zone. And snapped up by McDonald. Looking to Belmont. Pitching this one to Weiss. Snapping a pass to Schultz.
Nice tip of the pass.
Attack zone possession here.
Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Carom pass to Weiss. Lets it go.
Trying to go to Sheary.
Laid on to Kuhnhackl. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he?
Philadelphia's in possession and moving up the wing.
Moves up the side with it now. Snaps one in there. He scores!
Kunitz's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
The Penguins have gotten the first goal of the game. Perhaps they can carry that off the ice with them. Pittsburgh's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
Has it in his own end.
The Flyers through the neutral zone gliding along.
19 seconds.
And possession snapped up by Hornqvist. Strong play, good reach. Shoots! Pass attempt to Malkin. Into the attacking end. Score! He got iron with that shot.
Quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Mason's not thinking that's his best friend anymore. Off the post and in.
The Penguins from the neutral zone start to work. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Assisted by.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
Well, there was one penalty called on the ice, and then a second one, not a good penalty there. They would have been on a power play.
Both teams are short a man, more real estate per guy. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. The Penguins are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Face-off win here. Let's it go. Good save there. But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Daley. Chip to Gudas. Pitching it to Giroux. The Flyers wheel one ahead up the wing. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Terrific handoff. Taken on by Daley. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Moving it to Gudas. That's the way to make him pay.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Huge hit. Possession's gone. Passing one off now to Bonino. The first 20 minutes are over, and so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. Pittsburgh struck twice, 2-0. The shots on goal are those that are goals plus the ones that would have been had they not been stopped by the goaltender. And here's our tally. 8 for the Penguins and 4 for Philadelphia. Pittsburgh's strength has been in goal scoring, and this one gave them a 2-goal lead. That's the one they enjoy right now. We'll have more in a moment. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Flyers are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. And the puck gathered in by Voracek. Slid to Giroux. To Voracek. A desperate lunging save.
Out of position, never. What a stop.
On to Simmons. Lets a shot fly. Puck is thrown to Kessel. Hanging on to it up the wing. Shoots one. Good, bad save. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh my.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
The Penguins have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition. And we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. Makes that play deep. Directing that one to Hagelin. Score! And for him, that's his 20th of this season.
For the goal, 2 minutes, 45 seconds.
Voracek's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Fleury's unable to clean up the mess in front of him. What a mistake defensively in front of the net.
The Flyers have closed the gap to 2, and here in the second period, there's lots more time left in the game. Pittsburgh's got another faceoff win.
20th of the season, scored by number 9.
Turned a shot on net. Saved off the mask.
3 minutes, 36 seconds.
Puck controlled by Evgeny Malkin. Philadelphia's accelerating on in neutral ice. Pointed to strike. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. To Malkin. To Couturier. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Propelled to Malkin. Great job slipping on by. Score! Evgeny Malkin!
Been cruising around in the front of the net all evening long, and he's finally rewarded.
Eddie, the goalie can only do so much. He's got too much time to make this wonderful deke, and the shot goes up over top of him.
Pittsburgh's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Philadelphia's got that one. Now what? Now it's directed to Lawton. At an angle to Delzato. Shoots one. Not on goal. Pass to the net. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number 3. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Pittsburgh's prevailed on another faceoff.
looking to Crosby. Into the end of attack. And he shoots one. Puck taken hold up by Sidney Crosby. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. He scores! Crosby!
I gotta tell you, Doc, any chance I had a chance to go to the backhand, I did.
The goalie's trying to read where the stick angle is going to be, but the backhand disguises it really nicely. He ends up guessing, and basically he got it wrong.
Pittsburgh's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Flyers control from the faceoff.
Scored by number 87, Sidney Crosby.
He's got it.
Assisted by number 81.
Laid on to Daley.
Dogged
determination there by Delzato. Up the wing, making some headway. Has it back deep. The Penguins control the play in their own end. Picked up in the attacking zone. He missed the net.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The Flyers arrive at center. One into another. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Glides across. Mason's at the bench, extra man on. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Pittsburgh's guilty of a game misconduct. And the shower head is sprinkling.
Power plays had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Fired away and back down. And he dumps it in. And picked up now by Strike. Pitching this one to Gostisbehere. Gets in. What'll he do? Snapped up by Voracek. The Penguins continuing on along the board. Block that one. He covers and holds on.
When you score, you always are hungry for the next one. That's 49 for him. You know, he's sitting on the bench, happy where he's at, but he wants one more.
Over 3 minutes still showing on the clock this period. The Penguins fully in control thanks to that last goal, a 4-goal lead. The Flyers waiting back in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Slides it to the point to Couturier. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. The Flyers have it in their own end. Two guys together with force, big force. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Let's it go. Turned away. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Crosby's among the highest goal scorers in the league. He does his damage from in close to the net. He'll power his way in looking for rebounds. He's got a real knack for where the loose puck is.
The Flyers with a clean win on the draw. Nicely into the zone. Can he make him chase it? What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Gathered in by Delzano. Oh, and he is drilled. Wonderful chance to score, but no. He covers, and a face-off will follow. Malkin's bobblehead is being given out tonight. The likeness is striking. They win it. At the point of drive. That's terrific work with the pad. He's in on an onside play. Just a backhand. Wide. Wonderful chance.
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 16 for Pittsburgh and 10 for the Flyers.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our shoot to win.
The Flyers were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Penguins have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back, or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Philadelphia's power play unit will have to be quick. Not many seconds remaining on this advantage. Score! He got the post with that one.
Goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Yeah, they say the post is the goalie's friend. Well, sometimes it's not. This just deflects off the post and goes into the net behind him.
Pittsburgh's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Penguins prevail on the draw. Puck gathered in by Strike. The Penguins have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Time of the goal, 16 seconds.
Hangs on to that one and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Nice face-off work. Snapping a pass to Hagelin. Has it picked up. Oh, and he's hammered.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
A shot, point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Ripper. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Fires a shot. Fires in front. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance.
The Penguins' center of offense is this player. He has among the highest total points in the league. He has such creativity. If it's not him scoring the goal, he's so good to play with as his wingers just have to get open.
Pittsburgh's got it. And moved down to Hornqvist. Puck is grabbed by Couturier. Fires. No!
He's been there all night long, but he just can't find the back of the net.
Trying to go to Hornqvist. Let's a shot go. Great glove grab. And here again is Ray.
Pittsburgh's taken a real physical tact to this game. They've been up offensively with the body. They've opened up lanes and then got the puck to the front of the net as a result of their physical play.
Thanks, Ray. Professional hockey is not a game for the faint of heart. One team has certainly had the hits advantage tonight. Got possession. The Flyers carrying on in the defensive zone. Mashed in. Nice work by Pouliot. Back near the blue line to Delzato. Wonderful save of an all-star Shaw. Pass cut by the offense. Missed the net. Pass attempt to Fehr. Gets in. What'll he do? And the pickup. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Good defensive work there. The Penguins in their own end, controlling play now. Pitching it to Bonino. Gets that pass back again. Carries it up the side. Moving it to Weiss. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Crosby's made his defensive play and play away from the puck a priority to improvement. He's really shown some as he's among the highest plus-minus leaders in the league.
A little under 9 minutes to be played in the third. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. Elder for a faceoff coming up next.
The Stars' high-flying style is up next, Doc. Not an easy opponent and not an easy part of their schedule as we look ahead at a few of their games.
The Penguins with a faceoff win. Fires! Score! They struck back fast, didn't they?
Schultz took that slap shot and scored. The goaltender didn't see it, but he heard it.
Fleury's in pretty good position. He just can't react quick enough on the low stick side shot.
Philadelphia's got it off the draw at center. Now the puck rounded up by Hagelin. Passing one off now to Crosby.
He's been putting the
perfect save. Shoots. He scores.
Haglund's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Mason's got an excellent glove hand, but you can't catch everything. This is a beautiful shot up over his shoulder.
Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. It's an onside play. Right out of the textbook. Return to Voracek. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. On that interception, might turn into something. And he picks it up. And the puck is seized by Voracek. Gathered in, save. Oh, that ball! Pocheck saved one there. Boom! Missed the net. Need to get rid of it. Skate kick out of the scrum. Picks it up back there. Gains the zone. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Puck is thrown to Gordon. Oh, did he ever get matched?
I'm not sure if his coach wants him playing like that.
Looking to headman up the wing. Dumped in. Good grab again. To Vandevelde. Looking from the corner. A shot, he scores!
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Last minute to go in the third. Pittsburgh's got that neutral zone faceoff. Moved along and in. Give that goalie credit for another. Good job with the stick. And angled to Pouliot. The Flyers are carrying it in their own zone. Takes it right back. Oh, wonderful play. Directing that one to Kessel. Snaps it on goal. To Raffle. And they've got it again. Good work with the stick. Shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
What a ripper! And that's the end of the game. Two teams battled pretty hard. The Flyers have lost yet again, and the streak gets longer.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.